was it like being on such a small boat?
The longest crossing what I did was from Panama to Las Marquesas, the Pacific Ocean. And this was this boat, and we were only the captain and me, we were only two people. And I never thought to go only two people on the boat, but things happened, and the captain, he was very nice and everything. I said, okay, why not? And then in the space, for us, you get used to a small space. For me, it was okay.